Supposed to go to the airport and pick up Summer, but then she didn't catch the flight because her visa was expired. So now that it's only time Mia Mia and me to catch the ferry, so we might as well just wake up early and to go with the other friends. Oh, this is so early in the morning. I think now it's like 8 o'clock. No, 8:20 or something. I didn't eat anything. I was planning to do a makeup, take some nice photo on the ferry, but then no makeup. Yes. Okay, I will see you guys there. Playing anymore, I'll be the captain when all is said and done. You know you gotta let your guard down. Don't you fight it. You know. We're waiting the line to go onto the ferry, and I'm with Mian Mian, Vera, and Hei Dou together. Very luckily that we got onto the carpool, so four of us are together with Hei Dou, the dog. Oh, so cute. I can't remember when was the last time I went on the ferry. Probably like back in grade 11 or so. That's been a long time since I've been on the ferry. Oh, another dog. On the ferry. 나 뇨로가 나이 당타야.
Two lanes to take the British Columbia 90 North ramp to Park's Hope Candle River.
And here we're at Campbell River. It's very nice weather today. Compared to the ferry that we took in the morning, this one is much smaller. There's no restaurants here.
So we're here on the ferries. We're going to Golden Harbor Resort. It's been like an hour and 36 minutes, but we saved like 20 minutes on the road.
We're arrived at this resort. It's so small here, and we're going to check in now to reception. Reception. Wow. Hi.
One key for one of you, and here's you. The key for the other person.
Thank you.
Oh, there you are.
So this is the second floor, and on the second floor there are four rooms. Let's check out our room. So here we only have two double bed, but we have three girls here. Let's see the washroom. Hey. Simple bathroom.
没有，因为主要是这边比较冷，两个人睡比较暖和。
Maybe 在夏天是吗？可是那边风景不错。
Then another room. Okay, this is Ken's room.
Wow.
And he got a very nice view out here. And such a big bed! This bed, I think it's a king size bed. It's so big. And let's check out the room outside. The room outside is a balcony. And we can see this very nice lake here. Very peace. I think they're setting up for the dinner. Nice lamps. Nice light bulbs. Now I've done my makeup and changed my clothes. But we're not going out. I haven't done makeup in such a long time.
No.
So apparently there's no restaurant nearby, and the only restaurant that's nearby here, it's about like 8 minutes drive. But the restaurant I heard from Nicole's brother, he said it's so bad and so expensive, so we're not going there. And the other restaurants that appear on my Google map, they are all like 45 minutes away by driving, so it's too far for us, and I'm starving right now. So we're just gonna eat at the resort, even though we're eating here again tomorrow. But we don't want to go that far because we have to catch the ferry again.
Oh no, Walmart.
Costco is not bad.
Walmart.
Do you have all your
milk? Hello everyone. We are very gratefully present mango. What's the mango?
It's not mango, it's lemon.
Okay.
Lemon
ice cream.
No, it's not an ice cream. I ordered mousse.
Okay, lemon mousse, whatever.
Oh yes.
Okay, and
at least like how that
introduce.
Let me try the taste.
I'll come see you all together.
It's yummy.
And so where
the first bit and the first bite. Poison.
How was it?
You do.
Poison.
真的好吃吗
？Any comments? Just write it down.
明天不要脸。
这个如果这样看的话，我真的以为是抹茶，因为我很讨厌吃抹茶。什么饼啊？不知道。
My parents?
我不知道这是臭，好像榴莲的味道。
是 avocado 的味道。
对，我点了 avocado ice cream。
It's tons of space. It's got big windows. It's got that big deck. You're kind of down there, so no
one
really kind of like.
I don't know what kind of shit this is. 就是很。
Avocado.
很浓
的 avocado.
对吧？很难吃。我来吃一下这个 lemon mousse.
Okay, I have to fight with this bee. There's two bees.
So organic.
I don't think you guys have big wedding parties.
我觉得这里的
that one better.
对，这个比较好吃。
Better. Let mix it together.
Mix this and this. Tastes like shit.
Green.
Interesting. I think it's good of you, because we can't really tell what is that, and we can't smell this.They're really weird smell.
Oh.
有点像榴莲，
对吧？闻起来很像榴莲，
像榴。你不用，你不用闻，你就吃就。
你吃一口看看。
Your best, you and your best man will sit down.
是不是很像榴莲？
嗯。真是有够难吃的。
有烧焦的味道。
So basically, all the food here is really bad.
You know, so you can be dead.
I think I could be yours tonight. Maybe I can be the man that you want. You say the word and I'll be. I wanna believe that you're into me.Follow my lead, I see it all so vividly. But you asking me how to live a handsome life. Whoa, I'd like to get to know you one-on-one. Well, let me get a closer version now. Don't mind the painful pleasure. Oh, don't you die forever. I hope you say you'll give me one-on-one. I'd like to get to know you.
Hello everyone. So apparently I get to sleep with Nicole, the bride, because she's sleeping alone here tonight anyways. And the room, it's so big. This is the room. We got another king size mattress. And this is the washroom. Bathroom is super big. I already got my thing set up. And I was thinking that I will forget something. And then guess what? I did forget to bring something, which is my toothbrush. There is no other toothbrush or anything, but they give you a makeup remover wipe, which I don't know why they give you this, and a soap, another soap, hand wash soap. That is really not enough for me. Here's the toilet, and we got our big shower room here. A bathtub. Okay, I don't know where the light is. Yeah, but I'm not going to bother to use the bathtub anyways. I think this place will look much better in the daylight. 诶?
Nicole, 我忘了带牙刷，我们得出去买。
那怎么办？
这里都没有。
可能会有
一次性
的那种。我
觉得可以问一下。你怎么？
嗯哼哼。嗯哼。
Go sit。
都是这家。
你在干嘛？弄头发。
看他想怎么样，他说随便弄一下，看他喜不喜欢，喜欢明天就可以直接弄。你还没有吧？哎、那个，
我也想弄头发。
你也想弄头发吗？
你为什么要拍呀、
啊啊？
不行吗？
想说我化妆下来了。
马新哥，
啊，那你帮我，你不是养老公啊？帮我养。
都系公公，都系我。
啊，五支笔啦，下个字。
哦，你个五支笔嚟噶？
佢个五支笔嚟噶嘛？
哦，佢只
系。唔系波浪笔啦。你不用上班，你的本不是这个吧？
我就说他就是无知的，我不会。
我那不是本来的两对啊。
我只会普通的那个三级色。
那个多最好，那个应该那个，你护士的那个。
有什么好笑的？